this next song is telling you just how I feel about the music. It's a very dear to my heart, right? It's one of my latest. I wrote it years ago, but I really love this one.
My soul ain't for sale. I cannot fail.